Hello again, it's time to start the qualifiers for the China Championship.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
This is an intriguing safety battle.
Very tricky shot coming up. In off.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 4.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
One.
This is not easy.
What a wonderful pot.
Position looks pretty good to me.
Four.
Perfect pace required for this shot. Nicely positioned for the blue here.
Five. Ten. Eleven. Sixteen.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 16.
He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot.
Seven.
Great shot. That's a really good safety.
One.
He's taking this on to the right middle.
Seven.
Nicely on the blue.
Eight.
Really well played.
13. Fourteen.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. What a tremendous pot.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
17. Eighteen.
He's tagging on the yellow. What a fabulous pot that is.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
20. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 20.
Tricky shot here.
He's missed the pot. Really bad miss. That looked pretty straightforward to me. This is a half chance.
One.
Tricky shot here.
Eight.
Half a chance here. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
Nine.
This looks pretty simple.
Sixteen. 17.
I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
22.
I'm not sure what happened there, but it's a poor result.
Ross Muir, 22. One. Eight.
He's playing for the right corner here. Beautiful.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
Nine. Sixteen.
Challenging pot along the cushion here.
17. 22.
Important pot here. Down it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
23. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 23.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
One.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
Six. Ross Muir, 6.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. That hasn't really worked out at all.
2. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 2. Frame conceded. Frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
And that is the frame. Well played.
He's taken a one-frame lead here and seems in pretty fine form.
Yes, he's looking good at the moment and will be pleased with that last frame.
Thank you. The second frame, Ross Muir to break.
That's an excellent shot.
This really is tricky.
One.
Perfect cueing required for this shot. That was the risk.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 1. Ross Muir, 5.
Let's see what he decides to do after that foul. Well, he's lost the cue ball a touch. Would have wanted that under better control, really.
1.
This is a half chance. What a beautiful pot that is.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
4.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. One or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
Ross Muir, 4. One. Six. Seven.
That's an unforced error. He'll be fuming about that.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 7. One.
This is tough.
Fabulous effort. That's a great pot.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
5.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Well, that's an unforced error.
6.
He'll be trying to reduce any risk with this shot.
I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul and a miss. Ross Muir, 6. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 7. One.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. In it goes.
Oh, wonderful shot.
3. Four. Ten.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
11.
12. This is a challenging shot along the cushion.
16. 17. 22. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 22.
This isn't easy.
One.
This is no gimme.
Fabulous effort. That's a great pot.
Three.
He'll be looking to get back into the frame here.
Four.
He's going for the left center here.
Eight.
He's taking this on. Oh, so close. He needed some luck there and he didn't get it.
Ross Muir, 8.
He's taking the red on. What a beauty!
One. Eight. Nine.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
That could have finished a little better.
12.
12. Just the colours left now. Magnificent pot!
14.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. Half a chance here.
Very tricky shot coming up.
What a tremendous pot!
He'll be very happy with the position here.
26.
This pot for snookers required.
32.
So, this pot into the right corner.
32.
And now the frame is his.
So, the final frame. This one for the match.
It's been a great contest so far. Let's see what these two players can produce when the pressure's on.
Thank you. The third frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
This won't be easy. Really nice opening red.
One.
He's going for the left corner pocket. He won't be happy with that.
Three.
He's playing the pot here. Wow! What a great pot that was!
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect!
Four. Eleven.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
12.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. He'll want to try and eliminate errors like that in this match.
Ross Muir, 12.
He'll have to use the rest here, which will make it a little more awkward.
No, not this time. This is a tricky one along the cushion. And in it goes.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
One.
This should be straightforward enough.
Eight.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. Loose shot.
9.
Not what he intended at all. That's a poor shot.
Ross Muir, 9.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
Excellent shot.
1. Eight.
This is tough.
And he's missed that.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 8.
He's going for it. Excellent pot. Superb.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
1.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
7. Eight.
That's a loose shot.
13.
He's taking on the pot along the cushion. Fabulous, absolutely fabulous pot.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
14.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Not the quality we'd expect from a player of his skills.
Ross Muir, 14.
Pace will be very important.
Well, not the best safety there.
Nicely done. Good position to take on this pink.
1. Seven.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. Brilliant shot.
He couldn't have played that any better.
8. 15.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
16.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. What a magnificent pot that is.
21.
This is a key shot coming up here. That's an excellent pot.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
22.
He's taking it on. He fancies this red. What a great pot!
29.
He's playing this into the right centre pocket. Nicely done.
35.
He's looking to drop this into the middle pocket.
42.
Just the colours to go.
44. Ross Muir, 44. Frame conceded. Frame and match, Ross Muir.
And he's through.